This is a bad news budget.
Well, I don't worry about the news. What I worry about is making budget choices that are right for the nation.
No surplus this year.
And I do think we've struck the right balance in this budget.
The numbers just do not tell the truth.
It's budget time.
This is one of my favourite parts.
And the hyperbole is flowing.
This is a prime minister in denial.
Julia and Wayne think it's going strong.
Absolutely.
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 But Tony and Joe.
Amen.
Don't like how the black hole's growing.
We delivered a surplus.
They think it's been there way too long.
The terms of trade coming off, but the dollar staying strong.
Terms of trade.
Chartered apart. The movement of some spectrum sale.
The movement of spectrum sale.
A major budget crisis.
What does it mean?
Spending problem.
Sweet budget times.
Sing it for me, Joe.
Good times never seem so good.
This is a terrific achievement by the government.
I'm feeling blind not to believe a single word.
They didn't get it right last year.
Sweet budget times.
Sing it again, Joe.
Good times never seem so cool.
It always makes me feel a lot better and more chill.
I'm feeling blind.